This is the za roller. Just remember, it's only intended to be used for cooking. First, I take my paper and carefully place it into the za grinder. Then I close it and place in my goldfish and grind so it packs the goldfish evenly. Now I can enjoy my healthy goldfish sticks.